Start the timer. Oh, then I think the dialogue's a little faster for him.
Thank you.
transport. Well, that was a waste of time. Whatever. Finally. Least favorite part of the game by far. Wrong place. Gosh dang it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be a little behind my previous time. I can squeeze that. Or at least something close to it. Oh, should have had a phone charge ready. Ah, darn it. a boss fight. I gotta be careful not to die. Actually, not that bad. 6 seconds. The difference in the margin might as well be nothing. I'm aiming for silver. Okay, transport's the right place. I'm going to B2. I took a lot of damage from that. I think I'm gonna die. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and sack a light to prevent further time loss, as this is easily the most minimal place to do it. It was like 2 seconds and I get a full bar of health. The time I saved on the mini boss might have been positive as well. I got it, but actually probably would have been slower to collect that. Okay, really want to try and get the level 4 victory, but it's... there goes. Who it is. Do that, huh? Freaking heck, level 2, that sucks! Anyway. I should still be able to get it maxed out by the end of the run. Okay, yeah. Spend a little time just to have something in the background. That's why I crashed. Killed me? I had 4 health. Level 3, I'll take it. It's more than enough to take out the pseudoroids. I'm almost a minute ahead of schedule. Well, not almost a minute, but reasonable amount. That's with the little pause to get my whatchamabobber up again. go down the pass. We'll take the... Oh, come on! I freaking wall jumped! There we go. Over to A, it's going to be. Let me go the right way this time. Oh, right, because one of the Sonic Boom Slashes hit him. Or actually, I think the projectile didn't. There we go. This was a fantastic time. Then I'm gonna go to Guardian HQ. It's definitely faster to use that. Okay. Going next over to the mountain pass, and that will take me over to I went too far again. I gotta stop doing that. What did I not notice? Frickin' hack. way faster. Having a little extra Model L energy is always good. I'm making very good time on so far. Wrong way. I forgot to get the second sub-tank, but honestly, I don't think it's actually useful. Speaking historically, I don't think it's worthwhile to pick that one up. Darn it. You know, I actually did secure the biometal first in my first playthrough, just because I didn't realize that the other missions gave biometals as well. Obviously, once I completed the first non-secure the biometal mission, I caught on.
Yeah!
energy, nice. I had a little more to work with, but, you know. Alright, 10 minutes to go ahead and complete the next one. Oh, I gotta actually submit the mission report and accept the next one. Last time. Thank you. Come on. Come on! Lava Guardian, hold on. Guardian HQ, then I go back to Area A. Alright, what's the E-Crystal situation looking like? A, so I can... A little worried by the fact that I don't have any sub-tank energy.
Hey,
4. And it's a little faster. Now I gotta worry about this. Yes, finally, a little bit of energy. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go over to, let me think, highway. Go hard D3 and then just up the ladder. Thank you. almost there. That's actually really useful for the final stage. This is irritating. I could fill up bottle LX for the bosses. That would be ideal. But it's by far the least important. Running behind on this part. Then I'm going to not mountain pass, darn it. Ugh. And when I'm on pace to get second place, ugh. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the highway. And then I'm going to go ahead and take down Serpent. A trick I didn't know I could do. Noted. What is my L looking like? Empty. Okay. ZX it is. Let me stop. I'm gonna be here. If I get hit again, I'll sub tank. Speak of the devil. Crap. Model F. Yeah, I'm just gonna model F on the other boss. Combo a charge shot into a normal one. I'm not gonna quite make it. I can't do the rest of the stage in 4 minutes. Did a little bit, but still fairly quick. It's dash slash, walking slash. And the Sonic Boom combo. I flubbed that even worse. Wrong one! Ah! If I had just been firing off the other one, I would have been fine. Oh well. Should do ZX so that way any energy that I get goes to, the other biometal. Alright. Thank you. I have no idea how they went from Model P to this. No! Really? Oh, that's so stupid. I'm not supposed to do that much damage on normal mode. There we go, finally. Jeez! I have one more life. If I hadn't gotten the extra one at, save it. I gotta grind for a bit of energy. Their health is a sentiment, but the extra life rather. Oh man, things were going so well. This is actually faster. Should split that. Move back far enough. One more drop and I'll go. Son of a bitch! Hopefully that's enough. Phase one down. I'm a little low on energy, but I'm not too worried. You need to grind for energy. Hey. 121.31. If I didn't grind for energy, I would have been about a minute faster, but... I mean, a run's a run. attacks me.